Uh-oh.
Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I'm of the stars, and I have a dark omen to relate to you today. I was hitting back a little after lunchtime today from a foray to Reseda to find athletic shoes, and I was hitting west towards the ocean on Victory. When I got almost to Canoga Avenue, near where the Bed Bath & Beyond has recently closed down, I saw a man on the north side of the street running in a wide stance stagger towards the bus stop. He had on thick, dark clothes. He was clutching his groin area, and the look on his face was one of absolute agony. I had heard on the astral plane before that men are being castrated in Los Angeles now, and this is the first physical evidence I have of the possibility this may be so. For all of you men who share public restrooms in Los Angeles, or for those that are homeless and may have to use the alleys as if they were restrooms, please be very careful to avoid this type of terrible damage to your energy field and to your manhood. For those of you who are whole of mind, body, and spirit, please say a prayer for these men who have been so damaged, if in fact this is manifesting in the reality in the city of the Mother of God, who walks with the angels in heaven these days. May her energy be manifest here on earth as well, here in the city of the Mother of God walking amongst the angels. God bless you all and keep you safe and be with you through all your days. In love, light, and joy, this is Alice B. Clagett. I am of the stars and so are you. For prayers of healing and techniques to heal the mind, body, and spirit, go to my website, Awakening with Planet Earth. It's a WordPress website at https://awakeningwithplanetearth.com.